get like a champion.
What if
like,
Karthus
right
is
the face
Q with
and the balls just went all the way across the map?
What if Karthus is Q's?
It's gonna be a whole different game.
Herder.
Global, if all abilities were global, Jarvan.
In this game would have just been like, it would be a dancing game, honestly, like even more so. It's like, watch where you step.
They need to make more games where, or more modes, fun modes for this. Break up stupid ARAMs. I don't know why they haven't. I guess they're trying to be serious. I think it's stupid.
Well, this game is...
Four am I going? Bottom, for, mid,
yeah,
whatever?
Bottom.
Okay.
This lately has been getting built for competitive play, honestly.
Yo, yeah, guys, I'm Tomb Raider. Lara Croft.
So, am I going DPS? Or
Lara.
Lara.
Did you see that awkward... Or, not awkward. Clueless Gamer? You ever watch any of those?
Yeah.
Conan O'Brien?
Yeah, I've seen it.
Yeah, dude.
It's funny, I watched him play Hitman.
The Tomb Raider was really funny.
I've only seen Tomb Raider and what was the one that Muhammad showed us? You remember what game it was?
Probably Hitman.
Maybe it was Hitman. I think it was Hitman.
I wonder if they're gonna invade me.
You should check them out though, Acid. They're pretty funny. Like essentially he just he just plays games but he like sucks at them.
He has no idea what's happening, and yeah. he just plays him anyway. this is only gonna work once. You're right. Look at that fiddlesticks! Look at that fiddlesticks! He's gonna blow up! He's gonna blow up! You just have to make sure you get his flash down, or it's not gonna work. We can do this.
Minions have spawned. Am I even going? I'm gonna use a Gnosis. Hey, all right. Woo!
Draven versus Gnosis.
GG, y'all. Lately, I've been playing Quinn top. Well, you were in that game with me.
Yeah, you've been kicking some asses, Quinn.
Yeah, dude. I'm really enjoying her. And it's funny, I had this Thresh, like, I'm just, like, complaining all game. Like, you're gonna do Quinn top? You're gonna get robbed, blah, 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 blah. I was like, dude, you do realize...
Okay, appreciate it, guys.
I was like, I don't build her a glass cannon. I build her a single bruiser and it works. Really
I think good. She makes more sense as a bruiser.
Yeah.
To be honest.
I still won't go full. Like, I'll still get berserker grease and stuff. But it's enough, you know?
You won't
it's
go full
armor.
Retard?
Yeah. I'll go full. Never go full.
You need control bush, dude, instead of walking around. Okay.
Probably could have flashed. Okay. Actually, my second Q could have killed him.
Morgana started with blue.
Dang.
Dude, like.
Yeah. Lighting the way.
Okay, I'm gonna go get my red buff now. Kind of going back to doing Claw 5 instead of the Hunter's Machete when I jungle now.
Mm-hmm.
Mainly because I really don't like what it turns into. There's a few junglers I do think it's really good on, but a lot of them I don't anymore.
Who's their jungler? I forgot.
Malphite. I'd much rather rush a Warden's Mail than a Spirit Stone or a Lantern or something.
Mm-hmm.
Makes my jungle easier because I'm tankier. It makes my ganks easier because if they try to defend themselves, there's a chance they get slowed. Mm-hmm. Coming in bottom. You land a Light Binding. That's a dead motherfucker.
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it!
That's okay.
They both flash, so at least we got two flashes out.
And I got my flash down, too. It's okay, I've ganked everything. Who got first blood? Draven! killing asses!
He came in the lane with one potion. It made it really easy on me.
Really?
Yeah, he had one potion.
He apparently hasn't picked up on the whole nine potion thing.
He had one potion. a fairy stone, and a health regen stone, whatever the fuck they're called.
Well, in his defense, he didn't know who the hell he was laning against.
Doesn't matter, dude. That was a shitty build.
He's starting with a Philo stone, that's why.
Well, that's probably a good idea, because he's not getting any farm. I'm going to try to stay up in this lane as long
as possible.
I'm coming
to harass this Morgana.
You need to be more aggressive, dude.
Malphite's at mid.
Yeah, he's mid.
Bottom my going. Phil's still going. He probably just backed.
Yeah, he did.
I don't even get what Malphite's doing right now.
He doesn't know either.
Well, yeah, I guess he's just going. Wow. I forgot the thing is. Why does that mean?
Malphite's
going
top. So... Watch out, Draven.
Alright.
Not if I went top.
Yeah,
that works out.
Works missing. Okay, she's still there.
Stay positive. Still no words about him.
No words about him yet.
Okay.
Draven, what are you doing with a BF sword at 6 minutes in the game?
Oh no.
No boot.
You have a BF sword already? Fuck the what?
Dude, BF sword.
Well, I already have my warden's mail, so I'm happy.
Wait, how did you get a BF sword? Like, I have more farm than you, but I don't have enough for a BF sword.
Well, so that you can land one of them.
You just bought a ward, didn't you? You didn't buy anything.
You want to try to...
No items, Draven! Alright, Ezreal, let's see if we can get you off turret.
Ah, come on.
I mean, I'm still farming fine.
Yeah, I was going to say, you're still up on CS. Never mind. I guess I need to throw a gank at bottom again. Alright, I'm coming.
No wards, so...
Okay, if there's no wards, I'm going to go through, coming through line to top. Looking for that light binding. What? Okay, well that works.
I made sure I flashed and did it, just to make sure.
You didn't even need me. You guys did that all on your own. I just got the assist because I threw my flag down. I pretty much got that because I was standing there. Is everybody six yet?
I'm
level five. I'm just trying to save up my mana so I could actually do it. If you want to go back after you push this.
Poor Nasus. Where's their Malphite? Why is Draven getting to do this?
Where is he?
Morgan's missing.
What? Why are you?
I'm only level 4. I mean, I'm level 5. I guess I'm still doing better. Morgana's missing. I'm about to be level 6. I think we're gonna have to Yamato Cannon mid.
She's not really building much tank. I mean, she's got a little bit of HP, but...
Well, she's just really out of... She's been pushed the whole time.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually die here. Okay, I'm good.
Okay, I'm level 6 now. Let me get red buff, heal, and then we're gonna show Morgana the power of the Yamato
Cannon. Alright, I'm gonna go back real fast. Morg is missing.
Bottom I won.
Alright, everybody's going back, right?
Yeah.
It's time, guys.
It's time.
Alright.
It's time.
Alright, how are we doing this?
Alright, I'm gonna go to mid. Lux needs to sneak up somewhere at mid so she's in range.
Okay. I'm in. I'll come right down here.
We're all gonna miss. Watch.
It's gonna be great though. If anything, is gonna be good.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I'm not doing my ult until you get him on your thingamajig.
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yep.
Where's Morgana? Is she getting blue? She could be getting blue.
She already got blue. I think she knows something's up.
Nah, dude.
Let's Yamato Cannon bottom? Yeah, let's see Yamato Cannon this bottom.
They have wards down, just FYI.
I don't care! Get ready! Here we go!
Oh, sweet. Our cannon is broken.
Yamato Cannon Fiddle! Aww.
Well,
ulti's that was such a fail on the Yamato Cannon.
I wasn't gonna do it. Like, I knew he was gonna flash. You gotta make sure that he's stunned and... Know.
I gotta go stop this Gnosis from getting at me.
Okay.
Actually, we all should do that.
Gnosis?
Yeah.
Alright.
Or get Morgana on the way, I don't know. All I need to get stunned, that'd be great.
Oh, yeah, she had this warded all day. We can do this. Actually, Ash, do you want to just hold top?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
He's coming mid.
No! He ulted me. That was great.
Oh, you're about to get dove acid. I'm coming.
Nah, dude.
Maybe you can bait it.
Oh. I'm really afraid, dude.
That was my fault. That sucked.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, that was good.
I'm buying a Zephyr right now. An enemy has been slain. Nice shot, yes.
Good bait, good arrow.
No shove bot.
It's like 2 centimeters.
Dude, he's so.
I would have missed that. I would have quit.
Just a good thing.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Aww.
Wait for it. Come back. Hit Morgana. No, Grace. Hold on.
So I guess Lux is going to be taking blue.
Nice.
Yeah.
Whatever. We can do this.
Would you like blue, Lux?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll be right there. Oh, you scared me.
Stay positive. Can I get him? Nice dodge.
The Yamato Cannon. Everybody has their ult except Draven, right? You guys want a Yamato Cannon, Morgana?
No, man.
Sure. I don't know if that'll kill her, actually.
That's okay. I'm gonna dive her.
Alright.
Alright, Ash. Be watching mid. You ready?
I gotta get close. I gotta get close to mid.
Nah, that's okay. She's a douche. Oh, that backwards Yamato cannon. I think it's Ward of Draven, but I'll come dance with Morgana.
That blue is blue and river's Ward, so they know I'm here.
Oh, top looks like it needs
Oh, sweet, sweet something.
Yamato cannon.
That was a mini Yamato cannon.
Half power.
Yeah. That was half cannon.
Half cannon.
They're all in my.
The half cannon.
Sword at top.
I'm gonna make an executioner's calling as my next item, I think. Give you all some attack, damage, and lifesteal.
Like it.
Wait, that's what it does?
Gnosis again. We can do this. Let's go, Solomon.
I'm coming behind.
Keep this faggot from farming. Coming up, acid.
He's ready?
Oh, yeah, he's going in.
I think they know you're all there. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you guys should probably run.
Oh,
that didn't feel good.
The pool stick's fucking.
No! I'm
oh, acid! I mean, it's all of it. Hey, dude, you had one job.
Oh,
yeah, I did my job. I got out.
Oh, you did. Good job with the land that snare.
I landed it, look!
He was like 1 for 20 in lane.
Let's see. Draven doesn't have his ult yet. Ash has hers. Okay, once Ash is up, if they dive, Ash arrow. We can do something here. I'm coming.
Oh, you had one job.
There you go.
Hey.
Wait, yeah, seriously. That's not even comparable.
Oh, that was all first.
I'm a
coming as fast as my little legs, my Draven legs will let me. I'll look into it. I just want this Gnosis to have a good game at all. Oh no, you trapped him in there.
I'm dead, yeah.
I'm sorry, I thought it was going to be just outside of the range.
I'm coming up at,
press the blade button, press the blade button, press the blade button. You missed. Oh, you hit him.
He's gonna ult you under that turret. Well, Squidly!
Oh my god, really?
Yay, I brought him back.
The bait!
I brought him back.
The bait!
That's all I wanted.
Oh. Oh man. I have to go back, guys, I'm sorry.
Buy some fucking ward.
Oh, the Yamato cannon! Fire the Yamato. We can do
this. Rescue.
Guys, we're losing because we're not firing the Yamato cannon. Buy some wards. I'm fed enough. I can buy wards for the family.
Oh, yeah,
that's such a piece of shit. Dragon's up again.
That arrow's going down.
Oh, it's going. It's going.
It's going to hit Morgana.
It's going. Boom. Oh, no. Shield.
And she pressed her button.
She pressed her button.
Oh, you got ground pounded. Not die. By the way, Naz is coming.
You guys want to go get Dragon now?
I'll look into it.
Ooh. Top farm. I believe their blue buff is up. No, okay. We can still make a play here if you want. Watch for Fiddle's ult. Ron, Fiddle's is ulting. Fiddle's is ulting. I would have ulted, but he's not. Nobody died.
No one died.
No one died. On a scale of 1 to harden the paint, how mad do you think they are?
Say harden the paint.
Lux, you want your blue buff, sweetie?
Yes, ma'am.
Come get it, baby.
Come on my way.
You better hurry the hell damn up.
Oh hell no.
That thorn mail.
I'm coming. Wait. Man, my ult is not that far, is it?
So what do I build on AD Ezreal now?
His gauntlet.
Okay, I should get gauntlet.
Iceborne gauntlet is still very good.
Like, I haven't played Ezreal since like season 1 or something. It's been a long time. Are on the cannon. Oh, dang it.
Come on, dude, land one! Fucking Christ!
Shut up, man! You suck! You suck balls!
Holy
get out of here!
Jesus, man.
All Nasus has is a thorn mail.
Yeah.
Poor bastard. That ain't gonna help him. Okay, you got family coming up. Oh, they're doing 3-man push bottom. I'm gonna need some friends. Grab this red buff. So that should be a free top then. Unless they turned and went back up. So just be careful.
Oh crap.
He's gonna ult. He's gonna ult.
God, they wanted my dick.
Ah, come on. Ah!
Yes!
Wow.
Yes!
Wow!
Yes. Fucking tank drain and still
well done.
Killed him. What?
We lost mid-turret, but that was hilarious. And I've got my, second flag. Now Jarvan has 2 flags, so we automatically win.
We automatically win?
Yeah, I have 3 flags.
That was the case.
Wait, what's your second flag?
Zeke's.
Oh.
So now I give everybody lifesteal, attack damage, armor, and attack speed. All I need now is a bulwark.
Alright.
Oh, yes! Graves.
It's coming, it's coming. Oh, it's coming. It's gonna nail him. It's not gonna nail him.
If you get him, I got the cannon.
I flash out like 20 years ago.
Oh! Ah!
Yeah!
There you go. Look at that.
Not without knowing where Morg is. We have lots of poke. Let's poke first. Everyone loves poking.
Oh,
Well done. Yeah, if they decide to commit, I'll commit. I'll die for your sins.
Will you? Just all the creeps are coming. Give it a second.
Watch for the fiddly diddly diddly.
Are you scared? Come on, not stick forward. Yeah, come on, bro.
He's going top. He's getting top.
Yeah. Tired of you shit, fiddle.
We backing out now? Let's stop this Nasus.
Fucking fiddle's trolling us.
Oh, freaking hey.
I didn't see that he had a Zhonya's. That sucked. Hey, Jackie. Hey, what's up? Fine, what's wrong? Okay.
There you go. Last. Hit one.
My god.
Alright, we need to go back to Bob.
Baron.
Oh, Baron, yeah.
Let's go.
I love it. Yes, I remember.
They're here. Run, bitches! Get out, run, we don't have any wards. We need to run. This way, follow the Javin!
what about the blue?
Oh, okay. Did we get it?
I got it. Yeah.
Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go heal. Get our mana back. We are missing vision.
Oh.
Anybody got time for that, Morgana?
Weirdest war.
Morgana and Fiddles both have Zhonya's, so we're going to have to do some serious baiting before engaging. I'm working on my Blade of the Rune.
There's
King,
a ward right here. Someone wants to get an Oracle. There's a bunch of wards around here.
We got to make sure we don't bunch up because Malphite's just going to dig us in the booty hole. I'm not gonna commit unless they're all under turret. So if I jump on them, just ignore me.
Alright. Hey y'all.
What y'all doing out there?
Okay, they're gonna try to take bottom. I guess Nasus is gonna push bottom. If Grave sticks his head out, I am gonna show him what it's like to be a man.
Man.
Where's their team?
Getting a red buff and dragon.
They already got dragon. They were getting dragon while we got Baron. Anyway, if we're gonna make a play, we should go now since they split and top's pushed.
Okay.
I'm coming. I'm behind you guys, so just be careful. Yeah.
Push.
Yeah. Yeah, we got this mid turret. Away. We're just gonna blow it down. Okay. Gosh!
I mean, we have 380 carries in jar.
Let's go top.
Look how tall I am compared to everybody, except for Draven. Draven, stop being so tall.
I like it.
I'm I'm like 2 pixels.
I'm like a giant. I'm like a giant man following you guys. Yeah. Are we gonna wait a tribush?
So fast.
All right, let me go be my meaty self over here.
I'm scared to go up there.
Yeah, let's split back to mid. Does everybody have gold to buy wards?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's all go back to buy wards.
Let me shove this real quick.
Before we get caught.
Rewards.
If everybody buys 2 wards, that's 10 wards on the map.
I'm gonna go buy 2. I'll buy 1 vision. For Baron or something. Yeah, blue's up.
I'm gonna ward top. Is it? No, I just never got reset.
Let's just team fight somewhere while we have Baron.
Yeah.
Well, it's almost gone.
Nasus would probably be pretty tasty. I'm gonna drop a ward in that tri-bush.
Oh, there goes Baron.
Infinity Edge Thornmail Nasus. Doing work.
You by yourself, Logan.
I know. I love it. I'm single. I'm looking for bitches. Alright. Alright, we got this top lane.
Yeah.
And the great thing is, I don't think they saw us buy that many wards.
Top is visible.
Okay, let's take this. I don't see them coming. Get out of there. You're taking hits.
You charging.
Fiddle's still jacking down bottom.
Ooh! Yamato Cannon!
Nah, bro, you ain't gonna fucking rock slam us.
Oh god, help. Really, get the fuck out there. What the fuck
the
are you doing?
Freak.
Did we get Nasus or did he?
Yeah, I think he's there.
Oh god, run. Their field sticks is up. He's gonna kill us. We need to go back.
Yeah, I kinda agree. And there's the freaking.
Yeah, we really need to at least get that turret to make this worth it. Nice! The plays! Oh, Fiddlesticks, I bet you feel like a bitch right now. You know why? Because you are one.
They're coming through.
He's not going to catch me. I have 413 movement speed.
Oh, Ash is about to beat the fuck out of that Graves. Well, not if you move like... Alright. You get this farm, and then I can get the rest of my 1400 hit points. Almost.
Top turret has 189 HP.
I need to finish my Omen and finish my Frozen Mantlet before I make my Blade of Ruin King. I could really use an extra 1200 hit points right now. Turret's almost gone, right? Okay. Stay positive. Dragon up.
I don't think we ever cleared it, but that was a while ago when we found it.
Might have just done it or something. They're coming mid, maybe.
Careful, Draven.
Yeah, don't know where they are. Oh, they're coming bottom. They're coming around. Oh, crap.
Yamato Cannon! Help! I live!
Freaking crazy on me.
Okay, I'm backing out. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna defend our base, okay?
Heck, what the freak?
Alright.
Gosh, they just got butt fucked.
I say we just
cannon, Yamato cannon worked. I need a GA. And then a Blade of the Rune King. And my build's done.
I got four wards on me. Let's do this mug.
An ally has been slain. Just keep kiting him with your Q.
I don't actually think I can. No. Like, he's got Wither. That's a ridiculous flow.
Yeah, a good game for Boots of Swiftness. We can do this. That was an interesting fight at bottom. I wish I had lived.
Honestly, yeah.
Oh, I did live. What am I talking about? I did live.
I died because of grave splash damage.
Yeah.
All MIA.
Malphite blew his load on you.
Surprisingly, I survived all of that, though. Like, I still had a lot of life left.
Well, I think I managed to disrupt them right at the right moment.
Oh, I see.
Because I did have them both trapped under turret.
Yeah.
Like the meat sandwich Jarvan wants to be when he grows up.
We need to keep at least three people mid. Lighting away. They're coming bottom. Yeah, they're coming bot. Alright, have another team fight. Fuck it. They like to have them. Apparently. Here we go. Here we go. They love the team fight.
Alright, someone needs to go back to
base. I got base.
Alright,
I'm
gonna
keep pushing.
Watch out for Nasus.
I think the three of us should handle it this time. Especially if we have a little more CC now.
I don't know if I can rely on that CC.
Yeah, I've been landing them, asshole.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've been landing them. After the first half, I've been landing them.
Well, where are you going now?
I'm warding, man.
For who?
For people.
For Nasus, who's probably gonna just come right at us, right?
I don't know that.
You got 10 seconds anyway. We won't really get anything productive done except more. Oh, Baron! We could have Baron. Shit.
Yeah.
We still have time if you guys come right now.
Alright, let's go.
We're
we better hurry the fuck up.
They're all gonna get 10 seconds.
It's fine. That's fine.
Yeah, but I doubt it's warded.
Like, now we're just gonna get nothing from this.
We weren't gonna get turret anyway. We got the lane pushed where we want it. Nasus, they're gonna go top and push it back. That gives us time to do Baron. We got plenty from it.
Except they know.
Oh, yeah, they know.
Yeah, I mean, they're just gonna rush Baron. Like, we might still get it, because it's hard to have my...
I gotta go heal as soon as it's dead.
Nasus is coming, but don't land.
Good job.
You have so much damage.
Just keep running.
Take loot buff again.
Yeah.
Whoever gets it, gets it. I don't care. Mm-hmm. Time to run, bitches.
Watch out top.
Yeah, that's a scary place to be, Ezreal. You about to get all sorts of friends, most of them in the gay stuff.
They in that gay stuff, boy.
They like that booty cheese.
Better watch your booty.
Better watch your booty if you don't want something in it. I almost have my frozen mallet. This is good. I love our team fights, man. It's just fucking silly.
Yeah, dude. love to team fight, which is the best.
They just get kited into the ground.
Wait. Here they come. They're coming top, so everybody come up here.
Coming.
Because Nasus really hasn't even been there either, any time either.
Oh, if you landed that, then we're going to go in.
I'm ready.
Right, let's see if I can set up an official Yamato cannon moment.
The cannon is primed.
I've got to get Graves. I have to get on Graves.
Fuck.
Graves. Graves is doing work. Not anymore, he isn't.
Come on, you got it, you got it.
Of course he's got it. Now, now, of course, if he had saved the turret, I mean, the inhibitor, that would have been crazy.
Yeah.
At least you can save top inhibitor, which is good.
Oh, shit. You're right.
Yeah, I was too slow and I couldn't get to Graves. I don't know whose ult hit Graves, but they fucked him in the ass.
Me, my ult, I got three people. And Graves just...
Yeah, then I landed on him and omened.
How did he get away, though? I thought he had him. That's why I just went away. And then, it's because, what's his face? Nossus was after me.
He got just out of range of my ult, and so I decided to turn back. Because everybody was fighting here, and I was way the fuck out here with him. I should have just followed up and killed him.
Are we burned getting some wards?
Burned my flash and my ult.
I'll get two wards.
Yeah. Look how much more farm our team has. It's silly. The only person that's really farmed on their team is Graves. I think my favorite thing, it's like, which AD carry do I kill? Now I can only ult one of them.
You know what's sad? I bought my GA right before the teamfight happened, and it used all my money. I'm back up to 2,500 gold.
That's maybe funny. I'm
gonna stop farming.
I need to get my Ruined King. That's what we need. More lifesteal, baby. Maybe I should get health.
Yeah, baby.
We still need an Aegis somewhere. I haven't made it because I'm.
Oh,
trying...
we don't have one.
No.
I'll get it. I got it. I can just buy it outright. So.
Going. You can buy a bulwark outright.
Aegis. I can get a bulwark in about 500 gold.
Holy shit, you're tanky.
Yeah.
You actually have more magic resist than me.
Really? Holy crap! All right. So me and you are gonna lead the charge then.
Alright,
you guys want to
crash
on him?
I'll
down
come
here?
In next. Yeah.
That is going to get their top turret. We should try to fight them somewhere.
Yeah.
They're probably going to try to do dragon. You guys ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Or did they go back?
No, they're not tribush.
Boom!
And they just lost the game, bitches.
Right. Dude, the Yamato Cannon actually worked. That was a good ult. And right after that, I got like three people in my
face. No, perfect arrow. Shit, we can just tank that shit. Let's go.
Yeah.
Jarvan, hit the creeps for lifesteal, I guess.
I'm already back here. Let me push this.
We have to get the turret without letting her kill us.
What? Tanky ass motherfucker. Didn't even use GA.
Dag.
Someone tank. Yeah, you tank. Don't leave.
Yeah, tank bug.
Burn it down. I'm dead. Woo! That stings, motherfucker.
Yeah,
I'm gonna push top.
I got it.
Get that inhibitor. Go push top. You guys should be able to squeeze out that inhibitor also. They're all up though.
Yeah.
You may just want to run now, because if we get ace right now, we lose. You guys should get out.
Alright.
That was an incredibly productive fight.
Yeah, that was good.
And if we can save that, then we definitely won that fight.
I got bulwark.
I'm about to have my Blade of the Ruined King.
I'm ulting, but... Wait, what?
No, you're
not. How did that just happen?
I'm ulting top.
I don't even know. Like, my camera was bot, my cursor was bot. Somehow my ult went top.
Don't, yeah. As long as Ezreal doesn't die,
I'm probably
dead, okay.
Honestly.
Ezreal's dead. Shit. Yeah. Shit.
Get back to base.
Okay, Morgana's top, so if they do push in, they're gonna have a. At least one person down. Oh, you're fucked. Come here, bitch. Oh, you're gonna get me? Come get me! No, you slow.
35 seconds on my alt T.
Alright, I need friends.
Hook the turret, dude.
He's in. How's that working for you, buddy?
Watch out for Fiddle's ult.
Okay. An enemy has been
slain. Let me hit this thing and heal. God, I missed all. Did you see that? I missed everything.
Baron's up.
Okay,
push.
Or Baron?
Baron.
It's Baron, push. Baron.
Okay. Let's not fucking win the game.
I think that's the tankiest Draven I've ever seen. Alright, let me go heal.
We should push top.
Yeah.
Let mid push itself with the super minions.
I'm trying to get blue, I don't know if it's there or not.
Nossus and Gray's still down. 15 seconds.
I almost want to make a Shirelia's.
And Nosses are up.
But I'm not. I'm gonna make a Warmogs. I need 2,000 gold. Alright, is everybody ready?
I'm ready.
Draven's going back.
I need 50 gold for my one item, though, my last item.
Who is that talking?
Lux.
You want this Wraith? He's worth like 50. Nope.
It's okay, yeah, don't worry about it. I'm just gonna wait here. We're not gonna be. Just don't get in a team fight for about like. Couple of seconds.
Oh, thank you.
Once I have this, oh man, I'm gonna hurt like a punta.
Actually, I think I should sell my leather so I can go ahead and get the Light King.
Just save what you got. We're gonna win the next team fight anyway.
Yeah, I wouldn't bother filling it.
Because right now that thing is totally stacked. That's 100 attack damage. You're gonna lose 60 AD if you sell that.
That's true.
70.
If you'd like to, just hold on to the bulwark for now, and I'll buy a bulwark, and then you can sell your bulwark and get it.
Okay.
But I like you, Tanky, better than that. Ezreal has 200 armor, and Draven has 100. The only people that are squishy is... Not even Lux is squishy. We just don't have any magic resist.
We got our bulwark, though, so
let's
now I have 100.
Top lane.
They're all coming. They're all...
I will focus Drenosis.
Drenosis.
Fiddles is gonna try to get his ult off, so I'm just gonna follow his bitch ass around. Is that they're gonna go in on Draven? I mean on.
Oh yeah, he's done.
What? They didn't kill one of us.
No, actually, Morgana almost killed me, and then I had Zonius. I got really lucky with that.
Look at this team comp.
That was super tanky.
I killed. I don't know who I killed, but I killed.